to assist.
I think I try to set up like 1 and 2 as a stack points to help melee keep up time. He jumps at the first one of the first two targets. Now we figure.
Litany. Battle voice.
I mean, I still haven't seen the entire fight.
You're close, though.
Emboldened.
Here, have a raise.
And there's gonna be a healer.
I had 1 and 2 for. Because look, jumped at me. And then look where y'all are standing.
It's okay. Survive.
Especially because I think that was 5 and 3.
Yeah, you could survive it. It wasn't.
Just electrify it. And when the meter charges, it'll be a knockback.
Oh, that's.
So once that hits the muscle, I'll take it.
There it is.
If you get kicked into the wall, you actually get like a Shiba Extreme, like locked in a thing, and you have to break you out. This one, Melee, love this one. When it's hard to beat, you'll do a robot up here.
Kick the cat!
Like right now. That's
Emboldened.
Loaded windshield. When its charge completes, you'll do a spread. Everyone gets hit with a puddle of fire. Overlap, you die.
Okay.
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 Okay. Okay.
Cutscene
and then it's basically a double suicide. It's a double suicide.
Yeah.
Oh, he's showing someone's butt.
Why was this motherfucker sick move when Xenos was trying to kill his ass?
Right? Right?
Well, it's also just a move.
Why didn't they have him with the beard he had before?
That was Solas.
Litany.
Yeah, that was Solas. That was Emmett Cell.
Kick the car!
What happened? Oh no, I think it's just the light.
Fire twice as fast.
Oh, does he? Oh,
at all, but I don't think it's gonna help.
I think we got it.
That one's rough.
It is, if you only have one tank.
Yeah, it's not supposed to be that close. A regular ass joke is probably alive, but...
And they have! A lot,
okay,
yeah.
It's gonna be a spread.
Loaded and spread.
Setting fire. Spread is about to go off. Spread's about to go off.
Stay out of it. And then watch this.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, I'm dead.
Yeah, you got twitchy.
I was like,
emboldened.
It's a queen.
I'll get him in a second. Oh, shh. I'll get him.
Yeah, he really can't move him.
He's got
basically just to
be moved. He's gonna be a knockback.
It's
gonna be a knockback at the end of the cast part. Yeah.
But here we go to first.
I'm back.
Or behind. Front.
He's gonna jump to, I think he does this jump here. Or is it something else first?
No, he's gonna go.
So it's gonna bomb at parry at the end of the charge.
We're gonna parry and he's gonna pop the shit. I'll just
back. It's not bad.
Kick the bomb.
Ventus in.
Setting wind.
Stay inside. Watch the
parries.
Watch the shield. Alright. Watch that arrow. He's gonna.
That little mate. Emboldened.
It's not really a bad buster. It's supposed to be there. Yeah, he's gonna.
Oh, crap. Torch means stack, spark means spread. His protein waves stack. He's gonna do spark, half bread, and out of crop. Just stay in the north and fan out. Stay in the north and fan out. Everybody in the north and fan out.
Not yet
though. We're gonna have to drop our AoEs on the outside first. So fan out. Drop your AoEs on the outside.
So now fan out and drop. There's gonna be puddles on you. And then run to his backside.
Run to his backside.
Death!
Yes!
One shot!
Oh, yay!
Oh, yeah, it's a one shot.
What the?
It's because we have enough people to know it. This is all need. It's all just glam, basically, so.
We also have people that aren't stupid.
Fair!